When you fix a 75-year-old gun with this and two tiny rubber bands, maneuvering the rubber bands around the trigger to the hammer. My dad had this gun in original holster when he was 5 years old. Still works. They don't make things like this anymore. Pretty sad.